take multiples back to back like that.
And took out a real prospect in Jose Torres.